beginner version of this song, a lot easier. We're not going to play any bar chords, just two open chords. We're going to use a capo on the second fret. I'm also going to show you the cool little intro slash kind of main lick of the song. So let's get started.